This lake's a very interesting one. You've got the North Pacific, then you've got the Calms, you've got the Panama Canal, then you've got to work your way through the Caribbean, and then you've got to get up to New York. So there's a lot of contrast in the weather conditions you'll get. So from the crew's perspective, they're going to experience a lot of interesting weather systems, and they'll learn a great deal from it.
I got the word, but it don't feel so good. Get a loser, get a loser. I got a new friend, I don't know him that good. He's a loser, he's a loser. I got a new school, but I don't think it's good. It's a school though, it's a school though. It's not what I need, it's not what I feel.
Each of the clipper yachts have a pilot on board as we transit through the canal. They have the responsibility for navigating us because they know the canal and the area. And we, as skippers, do as we're told.
So right now we've come in, the lock gates behind us are closing. Up ahead there'll be a system of pumps or sluice gates, depending on how they're working it, which will allow the water from the next level to rise up. So we'll shortly start rising up at quite a quick rate. Once the water's up to the same level as the outside, the next set of gates will open, and that'll be us in the long canal section. I think it's another 21 miles until the next set of locks. Once we go through the next set of locks, that'll be us in the Atlantic. So we've gone from the Pacific to Atlantic in one day, which is pretty exciting.
Just the idea of sailing into New York is amazing. The amazing skyline to see from the water. I'm super excited about it.
When I think about the way we used to be.